Wellink a tight tall hotel responds to suspicion of violation of bathing etiquette due to unsigned behavior in open air. Boss An Shin Hai is a professional female golfer who is nicknamed Sexy Queen in South Korea. On March 21st, a photo of her taken at a hot spring in Miyazaki Prefecture, where she visited for a match, was uploaded to her Instagram and became a hot topic.プロフェッショナルフィーメルゴルファーアンシンハイスバッシングエティカット。アンシンハイ、who was enjoying the hot springs, showed off her bare skin in several different ways with just a towel wrapped around her. She received many complimentary comments such as beautiful and so sexy, heart mark. There are some pretty rashy young girls, and fans seem to be overjoyed. Her charming girlfriend tends to catch her eye.But what caught her attention was her bathing manners. She was soaking in the bathtub with a large towel wrapped around her body. Also, in the same post, a video of her putting her mouth in the hot spring and exhaling her breath was also uploaded. Washing ushers or towel wrapped around it is often prohibited, as is often the case when hot springs are filmed on TV programs. Period.The act of bubbling with your mouth in the bathtub is also a hygiene concern. She contacted the hotel where the photo was taken, the Sheraton Grand Ocean Resort, first, when asked if they knew about this post and whether they had permission to take the picture, they answered, I didn't know about this post. It's a private hot spring, so there's no problem with taking pictures, Wellink a towel when taking a boss.Regarding the sanitary concerns about bubbling, the answer was, private hot springs have free flowing water, and we change the hot water for each customer therefore, there is no problem, as expected from the sexy queen. It seemed like she was enjoying a private hot spring that was even more luxurious than she had imagined.Perhaps it was nonsense for us to worry about etiquette for the China of the world.